Now, you're originally a New Yorker, but you live in LA now. So are you quarantined with family? Who are you in lockdown with?
So I'm originally from New York. I could see your shirt there, Kelly. That's right. Thank you. I'm originally from New York, but I live in LA and I'm currently quarantined with my wife. And I'm hoping that I'm not driving her so crazy. We've been catching up on some reading, catching up on our TV shows like The Tiger King, which, by the way, is a story for another time. By the way, Max Greenfield's his Instagram stories are incredible. I know that you guys just had them. And also my wife and I, we found this new app called House Party, which is kind of like Zoom, but you can play games on it. So we've invited our friends from New York, LA, Texas. And the only interesting thing is that it starts off really fun, but then it takes a turn for the worse, because when you put a bunch of New Yorkers together, right, and they're like, you know, you're playing Pictionary, and then everybody's like, oh, that's an apple. No, that's an orange or whatever. No one can hear each other. And then things just turn really bad and the wives don't want to play. The girlfriends don't want to play. So I think we're just going to go back to words with friends.
Well, words with, yeah. Victor.